out of Nitinoy, who, as I said, was a very fast beginner and had some toe to her mid-race too. So we'll see what this one can do. Green lights on, set to run. First here at the bridge. Welcome, everyone. They're ready. Set. Racing. Spring Drama about second away. No speed from Molly Palms. Leader early as she has Zip, but there goes the well-bred Spring Drama. It careered away to lead by three. Maltese News gives chase now. Three to She Has Zip, then Stevie Dawn, Corborn Pin. Molly Palms last. Spring Drama's in front though. She showed that mid-race dash that Nitinoy used to have, didn't she? She drew clear and won by three. Spring Drama first, second Maltese News, photo third, She Has Zip or Stevie Dawn, then Corborn Pin and Molly Palms. Time here is around 22:40-odd. So number seven, Spring Drama, showed pace to clear them and then showed some good mid-race dash and split them open. And race clear and was heavily back too. Punters get the lot here. Number seven, 1 second, Maltese News. Certainly well within striking distance turning, but couldn't reel in the leader. That's been a solid win, 22 and 41. Two-thirds, She Has Zip. And fourth placing will be number four, and that's Stevie Dawn. 7-1, 2-4. Four lengths, the eventual winning margin by 2 3/4. 7-1, 2-4 on the first tier from Murray Bridge. Early split, five.